ועשו לי משכן ושכנתי בתוכם. And they should make for me a sanctuary and I will dwell among them. Rashi explained, Li, for my sake, a house of holiness. And in Sha'arei Ora we learned that the revelation of the Holy Spirit in the houses of the righteous, the pillar of the worlds, was greater than the revelation that happened in the Beit HaMikdash in Yerushalayim. Why? Because to the Beit HaMikdash everybody will go, all the nation, and not everybody is deserved to the same measurement of revelation of the Holy Spirit. But in the house of the righteous, Hashem revealed to them in all His majesty. How can we come to this level? By very sort of simple way, simple, that you sanctify yourself and cleanse your physical matter, and then your body become holy as in the shape of the Mishkan. As the words of the Malbim and other Mefarshim, that the shape of the tabernacle, the Mishkan, on all his details, are as the shape of the body of a man on all his body parts. And also the Rambam, in the letter to his son, said exactly the same thing. You should know that the Mishkan is made in the shape of a man. And you should not worry and say, how can I come to this level? We're all familiar with the story. That Rabbi Naftali Amsterdam came to his rabbi, Rabbi Israel Selant, Sultam Yagenu Aleinu Amen, and he said, Rabbi, if I would have your attributes, and that if I would have the pure heart of Yesod V'Shoresh HaAvodah, and the genius head of the Shagat Aryeh, whoa, I would be able to grow in Torah and fear of heaven, unbelievable. And the rabbi, the genius Rabbi Israel Selant, answered him, Naftali, with your head, with your heart, and with your attributes, with those, that's how they ask you from heaven to success and to be able to bring the Holy Spirit upon you. And Reshit Chachma taught us that in every matter of action that the Jew wants to sanctify himself, he need to continue it from the holy day of Shabbat, which is the fountain of holiness, that gives the power of holiness of the Jew to fulfill the destiny of Ve'atem tiyu li mamlechet kohanim ve'goy kadosh, and you should be for me a kingdom of priests and a holy nation. And a simple way to try to do it, Be'ezrat Hashem Yitbarach Shmo, is before every action of worldly matter and spiritual matter to think, am I going to bring to Hashem joy from my action? And exactly as Hashem gave the power to Klal Israel to add from the holiness of the day of Shabbat on the weekdays by adding extra time of Shabbat, also it is in the power of every Jew, including you and I, to bring the holiness of the tabernacle, the Mishkan, and sanctify yourself and bring the Holy Spirit, the Shechina, on your body and in your house. Shabbat Shalom, Parashat Truma, Nachat Ruach Klal Israel.